The routine now is go up 5 clicks after each cut, draw the saw back, then go up 5 clicks, then make sure my clamps are still tight.
These Logosol mills make chainsaw milling feel like bandsaw milling.
That is fantastic dimensional lumber. Nice and straight, beautiful.
In a short video like this, it's hard to really show everything about the mill, but I have a full-length version up on my YouTube channel and my Facebook page.